Hi, Ed here from Jonard Tools. Today I want to demonstrate some of the features of our latest new product, the FPM-50 fiber optic power meter. This meter can be purchased through any of the distributors listed on our website, www.jonard.com. The FPM-50 provides the user the ability to select up to 8 different wavelengths, displays a power reading in dBm and watts, has a backlight for low light locations, has a zero button for use in the measure of optical loss in a cable, and has a user calibration feature. The FPM-50 comes with the FPM-50 power meter, carry case, FC adapter, SC adapter, 3 AA batteries, and cleaning swabs. For this demo, I have an optical light source, jumper, and the FPM-50. First, we'll power up the light source and make sure the wavelength is set to 1310 nanometers. Next, we'll connect the 2 meters using a jumper cable, being sure to clean the connectors on the jumper cable prior to connecting the source to the meter. Power up the FPM-50 fiber optic meter and set the meter to the proper wavelength. The meter will display the power output in dBm and watts. Press the light button to turn on the display backlight. Thank you for watching our video. Please like, share, and comment below. Hit the subscribe button to hear about the latest innovations from Jonard Tools.